How can I help a brother not?
You're kind of fun.
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear is safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful?
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that?
Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought. Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well-connected. A good starting point, at least. Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means. The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn, but we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the Blades, and you're the Dragonborn. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground. The Thalmor happened. They've been hunting down every blade they can find for the past 30 years. Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been able to operate throughout the Empire with impunity. Part of the cost of peace. Emperor Titus Mead saved his empire at a very high price. A price that included the Blades. The Nords didn't like the peace treaty much either. 30 years later, the Empire ends up with the Stormcloak Rebellion on its hands. No doubt exactly as the Thalmor intended. There's no simple answer to that. You want the long version or the short version? They're the rulers of the Aldmeri Dominion, what used to be the imperial provinces of Somerset Isle and Valinwood. The Thalmor take the arrogance of high elves to the extreme. They believe they are the rightful rulers of all of Tamriel. For a century or more, the Thalmor had been picking away at the Empire. Valinwood was the first, then the province of Elsewhere. But even the Blades didn't see the Great War coming. We underestimated the Thalmor. And they destroyed us. What is it? Do you need something?
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Need a room? Talk to Delphine. Nobody trusts those mages way up north in their college. Gods only know what they do up there. Hmm.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. Is that sarcasm? I've heard better wisecracks from Orgnar. Still, you have a point. Camilla letting Feyndahl visit her isn't a good thing for me. Here, let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Feyndahl. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over.
Until next time.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose.
What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
All right, then. There's beauty here.
I'll show you what I know.
Good day.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
It's a fine day with you around.
He what? What are you talking about? Why, that jealous idiot. Thought he could just manipulate me into never seeing Sven again? Thank you for telling me the truth. You should speak to Sven. I'm sure he'll want to thank you, too, for defending his name.
Until now. You're a strapping young man. You're not from around here. That... I came here from the Imperial Province to work with my brother, Lucan.
What is it?
down on your coin.
So
Chaos! Runa!
Word is Ellen Wen's furious. Big party at the Thalmor embassy. And one of the guests went someplace they shouldn't. Caused quite a commotion.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Look at it. That's real Nord craftsmanship, that is. Let me show you an old trick I learned as a scout. Makes it harder for the enemy to notice you.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
You know you can.
Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.